A missing 95-year-old Loudoun County man at the center of a silver alert has been found safe in Georgia. We reported Robert Spall's disappearance yesterday and that the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation said he could have been traveling in an SUV. But again, he was found in Georgia and is safe. No other information has been released at this time.